There is no offside here, and Ian Robin can put Chelsea in front, and has done. Robin scores for Chelsea, Arsenal clock called. There was no flag. It's only his second goal of the season. And didn't he take it well?
I thought he'd taken it just a little bit too far, you know, but this has all come from Drogba putting Semenyos under some duress. In the end, he's a mile onside. Good decision. Now all you want is just to finish.